to measure your lock height. Hook your tape at the bottom of the door frame and measure to the middle of the tongue. This will ensure your lock tongue aligns with your existing door hole. Record your measurement in the lock height field provided. Remember, it is imperative that we have your lock measurements from the outside looking in. In this case, the door lock is on the right, we are on the outside looking in.